They work the cycle game. Talbot to the front. Ooh, Emery just held the post. Rebound, they score! Jordan Staal! Malkin settles. Gonchar blazes away. He scores! Sergei Gonchar! Definitely the road they've got to travel. Gonchar to the front. Quick centering pass. Crosby! Bullseye! Sidney Crosby with some window dressing.
Here is Gonchar to the back. Drive by Whitney. They score! The Penguins connect on the power play. And hot right conveniently for Malkin to feed back to Gonchar. Another shot. Pat stop. Rebound score! Roberts! And it's tied. Still shaking. Will that center shot score? Staal! And it's tied again. Malkin ahead. Holding. Gave it to Retke. In front. A score! It's Crosby on a combination from Malkin.
The Armstrong down the flank. Fires. It got through Emery. It's in the crease. They score!
Gary Roberts! Through center. Crosby hooks it on out there for Malkin. Back for Crosby. He scores! Sidney Crosby in the Pittsburgh lineup. It is 1-0 Senators. In front, Staal fanned on that. Jordan Staal had tallies in the first two. He's got one here. Jordan Staal
brings his hit and shoes with him right here on the first shift of the hockey game. George LaRocque works the area in his office behind the net. Senators will have a pass. Great shot and a score by Gary Roberts on the backhand. The Penguins have a 2-on-1 developing here. It's Evgeny Malkin. He's got Sikora with him. The shot. He scores! Malkin brings it all the way up to the blue line. Left side of Whitney. He tried to thread it through. He goes in. The Penguins have scored. It is Evgeny Malkin. They're calling the penalties right now during the action. Here's Malkin throwing it in front. They score! Gary Roberts gets another goal. And he stood up to make that save. That was a good one. 5 seconds to go on the 5-on-3. Malkin with it again. The Gonchar shot. Score! Sergei Gonchar. Held in now by Whitney. Back to Crosby. Cross ice. Centering pass. Sikora scores.
The layout on the ice.
Here's Malkin again. Fakes the shot. Right side. Score! Sidney Crosby. Close-up backhand shot save made. Rebound. Wrap around attack. Score! Right in the line. Makes it 4-3. But the puck on the near wall up for grabs, and the Penguins force it back to center. Marian Hossa after it. 9 seconds to go. Hossa finds Ryan Malone. Score!
80 feet apart on that pass. It was intercepted by Schubert.
Chance for Talbot. A backhander. He scores! Maxime Talbot.
Rob Scuderi moves it out. Crosby busting in. He's got Hossa. He shoots and scores! Sidney Crosby rips it in.
All the way around. Textbook hockey.
Gerber seemed to be aware of the fact that Hossa was there. The Penguins score again. Jordan Staal. Penguins to do. Malone in front. Backhand shot stopped by Gerber. And Malone pokes away at the rebound. Gerber can't freeze it. The Penguins score. Marian Hossa. And the Penguins usually make you pay at the other. Crosby to Gonchar. His shot. Save. Rebound. Crosby sets it up. And a shot. Score on a second chance. Evgeny Malkin, a good pass. Penguins have a chance here. And it's Jarkko Ruotsu, a breakaway specialist, but catching him from behind his lead. He still scores on the backhand, Jarkko Ruotsu. Wall Dupuis tried to get it out. He couldn't do it. Now it will come to the Penguins. Sidney Crosby got Hossa with him. He shoots for the empty net. It's money in the bank.
On the move quickly. Staal for Ruotsu. Goal mouth. Carries home. Breathing some life. Into the faithful here in Pittsburgh, ending a three-goal Ranger run. Score! Pascal Dupuis! Ryan Malone. Outside Scuderi. Back for Hossa. Score! Definition. Glad you've tuned in with us. This is the way to kickstart your hockey weekend. Penguins right in. Backdoor! Score! Peter Sikora! But that's really been lacking. Letang guides it on back for Whitney. Change the point of attack. Crosby! Deflection! Score!
Hurts on back. Ryan Whitney with it there. Got it on to Malkin. Tries to get loose. Malkin center one in front. Score! Staal! In front. Knifed away to the corner by Scuderi. And flipped back down the ice. Is it going to go in? Yes! Crosby moves up with Pascal Dupuis and gave it to him. The ex-Ranger drew on in front, directed in the front. Rebound! They score!
killing penalties on the power play. But Schustrom's a guy that can really skate. Look out.
Pass for LaRocque, and they score! George LaRocque! To Malkin once more. Walks it across. Faked the drive and handed it across to Gonchar. Malkin a shot. Score! Evgeny Malkin! Power play. He's got Crosby and Gibbs to him. Crosby tried to drill it across. Held there. And then driven by Malkin. He scores! Another power play goal.
Second goal of the game. 4-3 lead for the Penguins here in the third.
Malkin taking a rare draw, wins it. A shot by Letang, score! On by Crosby, on back to Malkin. Malkin wristed, Crosby took, fed it out to Malone, gave it side of the net, score! Awesome!
4 seconds of the 2-minute penalty. See if it affects him at all on his first shift 5-on-5.
Tries to go by, still got a shot away, he scores! I guess not. Peter Kruka, and it started on back, and here's Crosby getting by one. Crosby gained the zone, flipped on by Dupuis, and it's a score!
Take care of family matters, the passing of his father, and he's back. The veteran presence that they got him for.
Sikora in, backhand, he scores! 5:50 to go in the opening stanza. 2-1 for Philadelphia until Crosby scores on the redirect. Upshaw will send Pittsburgh packing. The send-in, Malkin's onside. Malkin fires, he scores! Sergei Gonchar ahead. Malkin basket hanging. In solo, Wyjent scores! Lost control of the draw. 5-on-4 right now as Carter makes a break for it. Deflection, score! Crosby off Kukkonen.
Of the man-up defense that had to play. Tough call. Tough situation. Pittsburgh on the power play.
Gonchar fires. Stop. Rebound. Score! Marian Hossa.
Management of the puck.
LaRocque. Badgered there from the blind side. Loose it front. Score! Maxime Talbot. 34 seconds to go. In period three. Stahl trying to seal it. He will. Jordan Stahl. Cradles it. Gonchar slap pass. Crosby rink wide. Whitney closing in to the front. Score! Ryan Whitney. Andre Fleury. The Penguin captain is Sidney Crosby. Not beloved in Philadelphia one iota. Hossa! Score! Guy. Malkin working in. Malkin to the front for Malone and a good back check. Sikora feeds. Backhand. Score! Ryan Malone goes between two flyers. Al Gill is there for Pittsburgh. On target to Hossa. Empty net yawning. Bullseye. Marian Hossa. Miller and Brian Murphy on the lines. Deflection try off the outside of the post. Score! It trickles on through. Talbot out wide. Blocked by Kukkonen. Kennedy there to support. To the front. Stahl. Score! Jordan Stahl
for them. And over the games in Philadelphia, only 1-for-6. Crosby and drive deflected. Score! Malone! DeBiron played it away from Malone. Near Malkin, back to Malone.
No Victor Biron.
Uh-oh, out in front! Score! Malkin! On by Talbot. Pass was away from Hossa. Run on by Crosby. Sent by Hossa to Crosby again to Hossa. Score! By Sidney Crosby. Given back on for Hossa. Battling at the front is Malone. A shot by Guthrie. Score! Junior Championships of Canada, the Memorial Cup, and that is going on now in Kitchener, Ontario. A walkout in front, a shot by Stahl and a backhander. He scores! To be remembered in this, what appears to be a Penguins rush to the final as the fourth centerman. Oh, what a goal that time by Hossa. Breaking to the net was Dupuis. Stewart's pass is off escape. Crosby fiddles it on through and a shot knocked down. Crosby scores! Moment by Brad Stewart of Detroit. Now Gonchar with a shot knocked down in front. Malone a shot. That one kicked aside. Scrambled. Scores! Crosby! Out in dribbles away from Lilly, is chased down by him. Gave it on now to Gonchar, and Gonchar slams one, save made by Alkin. Rebound, score! Osgood! The shot off the elbow of Osgood to the corner. Oh, and a good check there thrown by Dupuis. In front, Holzer's shot. He scores! Osgood!
Stewart.
Like Babcock not happy with all the Detroit turnovers. You get the puck in deep, boys.
Here's Hall out in front. He scores! Good position, but a pass that came out in front. And it's played along by Franz and gotten back by the Penguins. 37 to go. With Henry pass out front. They score! Penguins have tied it up! Max Talbot. Sikora to Gonchar. Sikora fires one, and that ricocheted off the referee. Right back to Sikora again, and it's shot. He scores! Sikora said he would get the winner, and he did! Forcing the hand for quick passes. It's Hossa there. Lobbed it on to Crosby. Gives to Malkin for a shot. He scores! Up down by Cleary. Taken by Malkin again. 90 seconds to go. They've got to get two. Gonchar holds. Shoots one. Scores!
Play of this series. Good job with the line. Gonchar gets it off down to Crosby. Crosby hands it off down low. Centering pass. It was deflected. It's in. It is in. No! Coburn tried to get it through, but it's blocked. And here come the Penguins. Could be a three-on-one developing. Kennedy looks across. He waits. Kennedy waits. Gets in. Shoots. Score. Tyler Kennedy.
And you want to talk about lack of revenue stream?
Here's a loose puck in front of Biron. Open net. Score.
This year, and you know, he's been a guy who's been active in this game, but overall,
Eaton from the point scores. Knuble, he tried to push it into the slot area, but the Penguins right back the other way. Here is Malkin, that's wide. Garrett scores. Billy Garrett on the feed. 3:45 remaining in regulation. Garrett cross ice pass. Here's Crosby out to Gonchar straight away. One timer from Letang on the way. Score. Tipped in front. It comes to Gonchar at the left point. Sergei Gonchar surveys the situation. Head up, winds up, hands it off down low for Garen. Garen shot, score! Billy Garen!
With the Matt Carr. Angled on back now by Coburn. Good hit on him by Max Talbot. Centering out from one. Ring off the pipe by Malkin, but it's in. It ricocheted off the six. Tried to feather it through, no luck because of Ryan Parent. Crosby again lays it back. Drive! Score! Rob Scuderia, and Crosby prevailed momentarily. Drew right back after him again, helped by Malkin back to Gonchar, bounced on to Malkin. Malkin the shot, he scores! Malkin!
And now, Parent knew that that penalty was ending, that's why he was backed up, but here comes Kunitz. Kunitz tries to slide it across, deflected, in the net!
Kunitz lofts it over to Crosby. Here's your goal of the game.
Gill dumps it in, here's Cook, sets it up for a chance. Kennedy back, and scores! Tyler Kennedy remaining in regulation. Now Hartnell on the far side. Tried to feed it to the point, intercepted by the Penguins. Adams hands it off. Talbot for the open net. He scores!
Replay on the big board of the fight as Malkin turns around behind. Malkin out in front, trying to slam one home. Reaching out to Garrett. It's Whitney! And the Penguins have gotten on the board from Jones. Breaking ahead with this one is Fedotenko. Gave it on to the carry by Kennedy. Three on one. Shot. Save. Rebound. Score! It's Eaton. Bill Guerin has Crosby out there with him. Guerin able to motor back in. Backhanded on the top of the stick. Score! Crosby! Harpick dumped one further. Carried ahead by Evgeny Malkin. Malkin able to send it back to Gonchar. Big blast!
Not a single stoppage.
Carried on by Crosby. Crosses over and shoots. He scores! Crosby! Sikora, Malkin trying to get by. Puts on the brakes and still controls. Now guides it back for Eaton. Shot. Score! Off the glove of Varlamov! To the outside. Pretty deliberate here. Gonchar yet again. Fanned out back to him by Letang and a shot. Deflected. Chopped in! Front of the net. It's rifled across. Bill Guerin off the board. Has Gonchar. Decides to flip one that came in front. Crosby score! The outside of the cage. Green working for it there. Out in front. Crosby didn't get it home. Another try is blocked by the defense. knocked into the air, and they score! Run on and outlet into Benitenko by Talbot, and he moves up into 2-on-1. Benitenko trying to get it across, then scored!
To go back down and retrieve and bring it in again.
Crosby delays, gives back to Malkin, crosses, shoots one, he scores! Offensive zone faceoff won by the Penguins. Letang a shot, score!
But you're always going to break down. Varlamov has been wonderful in behind them. That's four saves on this power play.
Gonchar, score! Zod in these rosters. So much youth here. Oh, feet all on front, Crosby! Second effort, couldn't get it by Garrett, score! Kind of insight as to how bad that bad-looking injury to Gonchar was. Benitenko crosses and shoots off the glass, score! Blocking by the Penguins' defense.
They've been able to stay in lanes.
Look at this, 2-on-1, Chetan with Crosby, Bennett across, score! And first cut by Benitenko and lobbed ahead and sprinting down is Max Talbot. Here's Talbot moving in and shooting, he scores! And came across to Orpik, took the hit, dumped it behind, grabbed there by Staal, given back to it, score! Jordan Staal! Nearly a strip of the puck by Ovechkin, but Letang gets it ahead now, and here's Malkin dropping it back, Benitenko, score! Ruslan Benitenko! Cook with this one, shoved on to Kennedy, save, Varlamov, rebound, on another save, another one, oh, they score! Dancing around is Kennedy, upset about something as I was watching the puck being played. Carried on back now by Malkin, but Crosby around in front. Score! Malkin! The Penguins have won in overtime. Letang dumped it ahead, trickled ahead, and here comes Crosby. Might be a 2-on-1 with Guerin. Crosby to Guerin. Score! 40 in the period. Malkin moves. He's got Prunitz, but it's yanked on by Urgina. Taken by Eaton. Score!
Washington penalty, number 39, David
Steckel. Goligoski a shot that went wide off Gordon. Another try, score! Letang! But it careened on for Mike Green, ridden off by Benitenko. Puck back to the point, and a shot. Knocked down in front, rebound! Score! Crosby! En route. Malkin turning with it again, halfway through the penalty kill for the Caps. Gonchar fires, deflected, score! Crosby at the net mouth.
But the Capital penalty killers had the puck clean twice and didn't get it out.
Adams, a shot, he scores! Craig Adams!
Puck management. Manage the puck, you'll get your chances.
Crosby brings it on with Kunitz. Crosby delays. Guerin the drive, he scores! Bill Guerin! The opportunities for the Capitals are out there right now. It's not the guys you would think. It's the checking line that's geared some opportunities, and another goal scored on a shot by Letang! And trying to escape and cannot. Again, it is Chetan this time to give it on to Staal, and then back for a direction in on the pass by Chetan from Staal. Ovechkin lost it, and it's Crosby on a breakaway from the center line in. Score! Sidney Crosby.
That pass never arrived. Chetan's got a step on the D. Miroslav Chetan's in. Up their offensive game. Eaton with four in the spring. Boucher driving wide to the front. Malkin back in, he scores! Evgeny Malkin! The Eastern Conference Final. Pittsburgh has a one-goal lead, trying to enhance it now. Boucher closing. Richter, he scores! Philippe Boucher! Crosby on the pivot. He was buried there by Jokinen. Kunitz looking to stop. Back side! Vallin comes over to cancel Cook. Kennedy creeping out for the stop. Rebound, score! Evgeny Malkin!
He's wide open. It was commodious.
Trouble. Talbot knifing in. Wide, it scores! Maxime Talbot!
Here for a while.
A dozen seconds left. You look at that four-man quarrel. Kunitz comes out there with it. It scores! Chris Kunitz! Indirectly for Kunitz. He's ended his long goal-scoring drought tonight. Richter on the way! Patsy! Rebound, score! Malkin!
eyebrow raising opportunities in the attacking zone. And it's a one shot game.
Malkin burrowing, he's out. Oh my word! Evgeny Malkin, spectacular for the hat trick. Six skaters on there for Carolina with 1:50 to go in the third. Kennedy, bullseye.
Draped in the colors, slightly lubricated and well fed, and that's how they've come to the game tonight.
Malkin in, and Malkin scores! Speed goes awry for Walker. Counterpunch for Guerin. To the front, score! A timing play to Crosby.
Part of that is usually the positioning defensively. You can't go at the net.
Malkin stepping in. He scores! Evgeny Malkin can't miss. Char protecting the front for the Pens. This is Malkin cruising in. Three on two, quickly developing. But a take-go! He scores!
But it's not just that, as this is going to go in right from the draw.
Off the draw.
Wow.
Semis in Washington as Fedotenko motors down the flank. Bill Guerin with a backhander, and he scores.
They've tried to mark him and trade Pate with him every single time he's been on the ice and touched the puck.
Deflection, score! Fedotenko cruising the crease. Tied up along the boards by Chetan, and Talbot goes the other way one-on-one. Talbot fires. Score! A change of pace. On five. Anton Babchuk into the lineup. Frank Kaberle, a healthy scratch. Crosby, three on two developing. Crosby to the front. Score! Guerin on the one touch. They jam it up along the boards. The outlet for Crosby. Two on one with Adams. Empty net waiting. Bullseye! Pittsburgh!
Very well. Only seem to have that body in the stick of the right. Here's Malkin, a shot. Blocked by Oscar.
And through the crease wide. Regathered and lobbed back to the corner by Letang and taken by Malkin. Then for a shot, score! Talbot! Past the halfway point of the power play. Led across, and it's Letang just away from the reach of Pronson. And shot, score! By Guerin, chopped around behind, and it's Malkin. Malkin settles it down with 40 to go. Gonchar, a shot, score! The extra man. Net empty, six attackers, 1 minute to go. Puck in the possession of Talbot. Score! But then popped up the boards off of Malkin again from Hill. Malkin has it to Stahl. Save on good. Rebound! And the shot by Freeman. Score! Flurry. Eaton reversed it on. Talbot outlets. Jordan Stahl carries. Rapalski back with him. Stahl in front. Score! The back. Turnaround shot is blocked. And it's got Crosby. Can't get it there. They got it. He scores! On it is jabbed on out to center. Zetterberg trying to get there. Swept away from him. Brought in by Kunitz on across. Profito. Kennedy. He scores! Along to Kennedy. Pumped one on further. And it's tipped on and a two-on-one. Stahl moving up with Cook on the wing. Shoots one. Fedotenko, it's laid along the top, jostled by Erickson. Fed behind for Kennedy, tries to get in front of Kennedy!
Away from Crosby, good positionally there by Daszak in his own zone.
Oh, a giveaway around in front of Shot, score! Max Talbot! Right back along by his defense partner, Scuderi. Swatted back out and a two-on-one developing. Moving in is Talbot up the wing. A shot, he scores!
Big factor in this series. The power play of the Penguins is, figures to be really good. Here's Gonchar looking at the net. Down a Malkin to drive. He scores! Missed by a margin of about 4 feet, but it comes off the corner boards right to Gonchar. Malkin closes in. Fires! Scores! Now over to the far side. Talbot with it. Moves it out of center to Pascal Dupuis. Nice pass. He finds Adams. Back in. Shot! He scores! Down low where Malkin will play it. Volchenko bumps in. Crosby's got the puck. Holds it, looking for somebody to come open. Back they're going to go.
scores!
Your young goaltender, but he's an intense guy. And you know what? I talked for maybe 2 minutes.
Chris Kunitz with a shot fought off and fought in! Crosby! Since Spezza, he puts on a show. Crosby out in front from his knees. Back for Letang. His shot scores! Chris Letang!
In the first game.
They might have been counting by twos in that game.
Bonakarovsky pulls on the brakes, takes a shot, and scores! With only one goal in the previous, Pittsburgh will survive, as you see. Evgeny Malkin wheel it out. It rolls in front of Elliott, and it's loose. They score! Evgeny Malkin gets it done. And a jolt by Ottawa's Matt Gardner. Out of the corner, Crosby. Out in front, Sidney Crosby. Scoring! Another beauty for 87. Punches back for Kunitz. Ahead of the field, Billy Guerin's in. He's onside. Guerin deeks. He scores! Bill Guerin. Crosby, now Kunitz. Sidney Crosby, Evgeny Malkin. Gonchar looks it over. One-timer Malkin. They score! A bullet by 71. He'll wheel a cycle away from Chris Kunitz, who has the puck from Gonchar. In is Crosby out of nowhere. He scores! Sidney Crosby.
Playoffs. Third goal. 3:47 the time. Talbot, wide open. Cook, he scores! Matt Cook.
Me, by and large, because we were able to get on the power play, and they ran their power play so well.
Crosby, room again, and he finds it. Sidney Crosby.
Off the glove of Matt Cullen. He takes away the ice momentarily of Craig Adams, who now sneaks in.
Centers one. They score! Craig Adams to Max Talbot.
And Pittsburgh gets it out. Bill Guerin over the line. Crosby in front. The pass. Knocked down, the rebound. Scores! Chris Kunitz. Now it's cleared out to center ice. Jordan Staal. Staal lays it off for Goligoski. His shot punched out and punched in. Jordan Staal. Evgeny Malkin downstairs it goes. He gets it back from Crosby. Malkin again. One-timer fanned down by Guerin. Letang shot. Scores! Chris Letang. Line reunited here by Dan Biles, but Crosby, Guerin, and Kunitz. Crosby, shot taken, good save, LeClair. Rebound chance, stop, no goal!
Upon video review, the play is ruled, the net stayed on its moorings.
There you go. This way again for Gonchar, they'll stay patient with it. Gonchar looks it over, guarded by Kelly Arista. Scores! Campoli, Orpik now holding on to it. One-timer, Gonchar, tip, good save twice! Three times LeClair, batted in, Pascal Dupuis. Malkin blocked by Sutton. Goligoski again, 10 seconds on the power play. Guerin with a shot, scores! Billy Guerin, played by Malkin. Faceoff win by Crosby, Eaton with a shot, rejected, they score! Matt Cook! Jordan Staal, using the back of the goal. Staal again, finds a cycle, off a stick, they score! Pascal Dupuis gets the goal, and the Pittsburgh Penguins will advance.
Taking a one-timer, Chris Letang. Malkin loves it right there, top of the ring. Now Gonchar again. They score! Sergei Gonchar!
Power play. Jordan Staal fields one, spins off Dominic Moore. Centered by Bonakarovsky. Here's Staal dancing. He scores! Jordan Staal!
Against the Washington Capitals, did so on that shift as well.
Part of the trade with the New York Rangers in the offseason, the Gomez acquisition. Letang shot! Scores! Chris Letang picks a corner. Three all changing. Here come the Pens. It's Dupuis. Out in front. Left down by Cook. Pascal Dupuis. There's a chance. What a goal! Craig Adams! Wide Alex Goligoski. All the way across, intended for Sidney Crosby. Guerin was staked out too. Back door. Goal! Punched out by Orpik, left legally in the defensive zone. Outnumbered chance, vacant goal. That'll do it. Billy Guerin.
Credit, Kunitz was on the other side, and the Penguins create a chance.
Talbot has a man around in front, score! Matt Cook! Malkin with it there. Gonchar to the back. Malkin one-timer, score! Coughed up to Mark Eaton. Swung one off of Kunitz. Kunitz plays it ahead. Dupuis with an empty net. He scores! Pascal Dupuis! play. Slipped back, and it went through Subban, who was taken down on the play by Fedotenko. All alone is Max Talbot in. He scores! Max Talbot! Gonchar handed it over. Goligoski with it. Dealt it back into Crosby. Fed went in front, fanning on it. Clinics, but it goes in! Rebound controlled by Malkin. Malkin keeping the pressure on now. Drifting, leading it back. Letang it drives. Score! Decide by Halak. Letestu got it on now. Shut down was Mike Rupp. Puck to the back, Orpik across, one-timer, score! Canadians the more confident team, but here's Crosby feeding one, came all the way back, Eaton with a shot, they score! Crosby at the net mouth! Stage's second period. Glad you've joined us tonight for this on Versus. Here's Letang, shooting, save, score! Bounced off of a lot. Attackers for Pittsburgh. The extra man from the bench is Crosby. Walked on near him by Goligoski. Gonchar drive. He scores! Gonchar! Dupuis filtered it through. Shot, and that ricocheted off the referee's skate. They score! Kunitz! Panikorovsky keeps that. Walks it across. Gives on to Goligoski. Panikorovsky with a shot. He scores! A deflection by Stahl.
Now Ersh Kovalev down. Fans think there should have been a penalty. Martin beats St. Louis, gets Neal, Kovalev, shot, score! And Aaron Asham comes to center. Asham closing in, fakes the shot. Now he turns the net in, he can't stop it in. Now he does! Asham scores! The playoffs. Now Kunitz. Empty net. Score! With the center. And Rupp dumped it in behind the defense. Wallison out of the net. He turns that stick over. He can't pitch it now. Now in front. Good shot. Adams. He scores. Craig Adams.
A line. Oh, boy. That's a big hit.
It's also a penalty.
Could be a suspendable one. He left his feet down. He behind the net.
Talbot shoots. He scores. Max Talbot drills it in. And that's what the Lightning like to do. Pack it in around the net and create offense from behind the cage. Here's Rupp with Asham in front. There he is. He scores. Aaron Asham.
Because I think this series really could hinge on this third period. I really believe that.
Orpik shoots the puck and a save by Rolison. The rebound. Score! Tyler Kennedy! Does not feel like the other games of this series. Very quiet. Just a different feeling to the game. Here's Tyler Kennedy closing in. His shot, he scores! There's a power play goal from... Penguins are getting goals off faceoffs in this series, too. Now here's Lovejoy closing in. Slap shot, kicked out, rebound, action, shot, score! Rollison misplayed it.
Everybody else will forget the last 21 games for James Neal, where he hasn't really got on the board too much. It just takes one.
There it is! He scores! James Neal saved it for overtime! And the Penguins take a 3-1 lead in the series! Goal of two for game six. Fill the net, come back the next game, and it's a whole different story. Back in front, Kovalev set it up for Rupp, and they score on the rebound. Mike Rupp, he's one guy who,
if you will, with this afternoon game here.
Connor cuts in. Connor doesn't pull the trigger. Brooks Orpik, Talbot team up. Talbot centers, shot, score! Chris Connor pulled the trigger that time. Right up the near wall, and Dupuis keeps it moving up into the offensive zone.
Uh-oh.
Rollison bobbles it again. And in behind the net, the Penguins get a quick chance. Score! Pascal Dupuis! Right in the leg. Now the near side stalls after it. Moore bumped him, but Niskanen has the puck. Feeds it to Stahl. Pulls the trigger. He scores! Jordan Stahl gets...
But it's played by Sullivan for Dupuis. Cutting by Crosby. Dealt to the back again. Chris Letang fires one, and that one deflected around in front. Another shot. They score! Pushed it in front. Letang with a nice stiff backhand pass that can be carried on by Jordan Stahl. Flyers hurry to get back. Stahl fed it through. Score! Kennedy! Canceled out by Sullivan's hustle. Lifted along further by Crosby. Sullivan, a little back pass in front. All fed around. And in! Dupuis!
By Philadelphia.
Might get a little power on power. That's interesting. Trying to get Giroux against Crosby.
Crosby shoots. He scores! Just 15 seconds in!
Puck set the boys. The tank holds in. Now Malkin. For Neal. In front, Kunitz, score! Save by Rizgalov on Letang. Here's Crosby. Drop pass, Martin shoots, he scores!
Won by Philadelphia.
And you were talking about that special teams battle with Peter Laviolette.
as the Flyers enter the zone. Oh, another big save by Bridgestone, and then Kunin scores on the power play. Penguins, 1 minute gone by, third period. Now Kennedy with a backhand shot, he scores! Tyler Kennedy!
It is settled down by Kunitz and lugged on by Stahl. Stahl gaining the zone easily and shooting one. Score! Off the glove of Bryshkov! Be lugged ahead by Niskanen. Niskanen played it on, carried back up by Neal. Neal poked it through and got there. He scores! Neal! Stahl with a back shot that was ricocheting off of Bryshkov. Played back on by Malkin again. Malkin fed. Shot! Score! Neal! And carried back up by Kunitz. Moves up with James Neal. He's got Stahl breaking. Neal the shot. And it trickled off the post and it's in. Stahl has cashed in. Pass to him in a 2-on-2. Malkin steps ahead with it now. Dropped it on for a shot by Dupuis. Save. Rebound. Score! Malkin! Behind Malkin up with it there. Fed to Crosby. Pointed it back to Sullivan. Sullivan fakes. Crosby has it. Gives it to Crosby. A shot. Score! What a trigger pull. There. Malkin goes to work on him. Coming by Crosby. Could not drag it free, but it's the point. Niskanen a shot. Ricocheted in! Cabina there, but it's peeled off by Stahl. Led on to Cook. Cook a shot, and that went off Riscala. Rebound around, and scoring is Stahl! He takes over there. Front of the net, it's Kunitz. Crosby fakes the shot. Shoveled it across. Letang a shot. He scores! Letang!
In particular, it really is.
Cleared along, and back in for Kennedy. Kennedy holding and a shot by Stahl. He scores! Stahl!
Shot mentality, and that's opened up that scene that we've seen.
Thanks, Dan.
Thank you.
Racing ahead, Sullivan and a shot. He scores! Sullivan! But it is played out by Yager and back in again by Dupuis. Coburn moves in, shoved off by Malkin. Puck taken by Kunitz in front. Score! What a feed in front for Dupuis. Up the boards, Matt Cook stood up there. 2-on-1. Stahl looking for the hat trick. Stahl is the youngest of a cluster of players that they have, 23. Kunitz shot, save, rebound, score by Malkin.
25! Now out to Tang. Far side of the shot, score! Four to the first period, all three on the power play. Now an opportunity for Stahl, he scores! Tied the game moments ago. Matt Cook with the puck. Out to the right circle, Kennedy has room, he scores! Tyler Kennedy!
Will come away with it.
Couturier with Couturier, yeah.
One-on-one there against Crosby. Crosby tried to beat him.
Malkin, wait, shoot, scores! Evgeny Malkin puts it through Bryshkov.
And the puck is fired down ice by McDonald. Penguins back in, 10 seconds on the straight penalty. Bennett shoots, he scores! Deflects. Adams with an opportunity on the backhand, a puck off the save. Now it's a Gidlick. Stopped by Nabokov, who scored! They score! First penalty is over. Strike out of the box. Letang shoots, he scores!
Last night in Chicago, Chicago was unbelievably loud. The madhouse on Madison lived up to billing.
Florida from Pittsburgh to play with his second of the game. Two here in the second. They have two power play goals. Dupuis twice, Bennett and Letang, and now it is 5-0. Cowards last from the left wing circle. McDonald steps in front of McGinley. Now McGinley centers for Malkin. He stopped by Nabokov. They score! Malkin fires wide. Puck bounces out in front. Score! Crosby!
Martin, that's Paul Martin sticks.
Well, the Penguins lead is now 2-1 as Nabokov makes two saves and then Crosby scores again. His second of the game.
Now Letang hands it off down low. Crosby sends it back out. Letang, a shot, he scores! What a pass ahead for Kunitz. He's behind everybody. In for a shot, he scores! And Kunitz picks it up. Crosby looking for the pass off the boards. He gathers it in. Crosby went to the front. Score! Pascal Dupuis. Wanted to drop it back to McGinley. Instead, he finds Douglas Murray with a shot. He scores! Walks out. It's knocked off a stick. Paul Martin doubles it to Crosby. Now a chance. Score! Kunitz! Chris Kunitz!
Came back right towards the end of the season.
That's right. He got off to a great start.
Sign him to that extension. Now Malkin for Neal. He scores! Fagles stick the side by Fleury. Here comes Malkin. 2-on-1 with Neal. Hamannik is back. Malkin to the net. He scores! And is in the building tonight. He had the last Islanders shorthanded goal of the postseason. Big hit by Cook on Hamannik. Now Sutter with a shot. Score! Scored in the third period, Joe, in this series. They've been outscored by the Islanders 3-0. Outshot 29-16, and now they take the lead as Kunitz beats the Barkov. Shot through a screen, blocked in front by the stick of Sutter. Kennedy calling for the puck. Here he comes. Tyler Kennedy, he scores! 7:25. We were just talking about Kennedy. 68 games of postseason experience. As the Penguins now take a 2-0 lead. Ray sends the puck ahead for Dupuis, and now to Kinlaw with Crosby. Crosby splits through. He scores! Up front for the Penguins. Crosby slides it across. Shot! Score! Around on a hit from Crosby. He heads off to the Islander bench. Here's Crosby with the puck. Through the net. Saved by the Barkov. Rebound score. Jerome McGinley ties the game at one. In a couple of years. So the Islanders back to four. It equals strength as Dupree ties the game at two. Four Islanders back. And Getty Malkin out to Paul Martin. Oh. Scores! The Penguins tie the game with 5:16 remaining. Malkin holds the puck in for Kennedy. Return to Malkin. Now Orpik with a drive. He scores! Brooks Orpik sends the Pittsburgh Penguins to a second round meeting with the Ottawa Senators.
And in front takes a shot, missed the net. And Jerome McGinley's on this unit as well. Back to the blue line. Paul Martin with a shot. They score! Tipped in front for the playoffs. And it's fourth. Tells a little bit about the NHL today as James Neal circles back in the net. Kunitz out front. Malkin scores! The point. Jerome McGinley moving across the ice. Here's Chris Letang. Stops for McGinley in front. Backhander. Anderson made a save. They score! The puck. And he did. Got it by a pinching Carlson. Here's a 2-on-1. Dupuis with Cook. Shoots. He scores. Neal takes a run at him. Back out here with Silverberg and Zibanejad. And up against Sidney Crosby. Who gets through. Scores. Here's Chris Kunitz. Crosby's coming up behind him and takes the puck. Into the attacking zone. Dupuis goes to the net. Crosby scores. Full draw. The puck comes to Malkin at the right point. With some room, he moves in. Letang. Take the shot. Crosby takes the shot and scores. He's over. Latondres getting back into the play. Tyler Kennedy, James Neal on the doorstep. Couldn't get the pass through. Martin shoots and scores. Fans always love it when Matt Cook gets hit. And here's Cook with a chance to shoot. Steady passes. Tyler Kennedy scores. Right off the draw. Neal with a shot. He scores. Off a leg. Dangerous in front of the net. And Dupuis moves the puck ahead. Here's Kunitz onside. Breakaway. He scores. Stone out here playing against the Malkin line. Malkin to Neal. Relays to Chris Letang. His shot. Rebound. Score. Jerome McGinley with the tap in. Crosby. Malkin. Into the middle, Chris Letang fakes, Crosby takes, he missed the net, Neal scores! For Matt Cook to take off shorthanded, Albertson's getting back, straight to the post, and Cook runs out of real estate, and he gets the puck in front, they score! Pascal Dupuis! Second shorthanded goal of the series, his seventh goal of the playoffs. Here comes Sidney Crosby, draws the puck into the middle, backhander scores! Set up a hat-trick goal, and to get his power play back the way it was as McGinley shoots and scores. And the power play is back. And the Bucks bounce to center, a race for the puck. Matt Cook gets a hold of it. Hits the trailer. Mark Eaton to the front of the net. Goal! Scores! Neal couldn't get a good shot away. Deflected! Anderson's down. Puck to the net. Letang joins this rush to make it a 3-on-2. He takes the pass into the middle. Chris Letang shoots, scores!
He's there in the last
minute. There was the risk. Now here's Malkin, sent in alone, scores!
To
Brooks Orpik, and all he'll do is get it deep.
Sasha gave the puck away. Neal scores.
20 minutes. He fills a great role.
James Neal for the hat trick. Scores.
First period in Pittsburgh with the Bruins up 3-0. Matt Cook. Here's Brandon Sutter. He shoots. He scores.
They are not annoyed that they made that deal. And along with this now comes Martin. Martin shook one around and Brad scores. Kunitz. Thus far, no shots on goal for either Crosby or Malkin, but Malkin wants to change that. Got it out to Jokinen. He scores. Tie game. Back in by Niskanen. Angle on for Jokinen. 15 seconds to go, power play. It's Martin handing it across. Niskanen a shot. He scores! And then on back for Malkin.
2 minutes for interference.
Crosby returns to Malkin. Niskanen shoots. Score! Center flipped ahead, and that one knifed away, and roaring right back with it is Benedict. Cross now to Sutter. Scores!
In comes Crosby. Bounces off his stick and gathers it right back up. And Crosby plays that back to the point. Niskanen, long shot, scores! Matt Niskanen, wrist shot! Paul Martin with a puck behind the net, to the line, and out of a chance, shorthanded now. Here comes Gibbons again, streaking in, scores! Drop that back, the pass bounced away from Calvert, and now Crosby has it. Back to the point to Niskanen, he comes, winds and shoots, scores! Matt Niskanen, power play goal! Martin with 6 seconds. Bennett across for Orpik. He shoots and scores!
With less than 1 second remaining in period two.
But the Blue Jackets with the only goal. Bennett off the side of the net. Bo Bennett, the California native, out for Paul Martin. His shot, he scores! Malkin for Neal. Malkin out to Nada. Yeah! And his shot, they score! Is right back to his goaltender Fleury, and now the Penguins with a 2-on-1 shorthanded. Craig Adams with a shot, he scores! With Rob Scuderi, it is a rough at 10:33. Matt Niskanen with a drive, score! Wide on to Keaton. Into the slot, Jokinen trying to find a Keaton, and now a shot by Neal, he scores! First of the series.
Niskanen again. For Crosby, top of the left circle, tipped in front of the goal, Kunitz, Bobrovsky, turn around, they score! He's got the puck now, gains the line, nice move, stays with it, Stepniak shooting, Bobrovsky to save, rebound, they score! It came free to Kunitz, tipped it away, loose puck, empty net, and a diving Adams all along the tank, he scores! 3-1 Penguins!
For the puck along the near boards, Kunitz has it. Kunitz with a centering pass, score! Keeps it alive for Martin, who has 8 assists in the series. Back out for Niskanen, and now Crosby. For Malkin, he scores! Second of the period for Malkin. Puck out to the right point, Wisniewski holds in, but now it's forced out by Sutter. Sutter moving it all along, backhand shot, he scores! And now Jokinen will settle things down. Clears it ahead for Malkin. Only Johnson is back. Malkin to the net. He scores! A hat trick for Evgeny Malkin. Gosh, with Bennett. Bo Bennett into the Rangers zone. Now Lee Stepniak with a backhand shot. He scores! 2006, silver in Sochi. Malkin drops it off for Jokinen. Now Neal with a shot at a blocker save. Lundqvist can't find the puck. It's in!
It back to Kunitz. He starts back now with Malkin. Hands it off far side. Letang to the front. Score! Kunitz! Now Letang on the far side. Hands it off to James Neal. Neal, low shot save. Rebound, Tim! Score! Used by Letang out through center ice. Now Malkin to the empty net. He scores!
Last night, as well as the first 14 today. Long pass for Crosby. Crosby shoots, he scores! Oh. Out of the box, Jokinen. Puck gets past Richards, a breakaway for Jokinen. Out of the penalty box, he scores!
Kermit has fired along and right back into Malkin, who steps in. Evgeny Malkin fed it on across to Crosby. The return off Malkin. He scores! A 360. Ash dropped on through, and Letang chops it, and a chance now as Gibbons moves in all alone. Can't pull it off, and they score! The follow through came from Sutter. For the take by Jokinen, and that one spiked wide by Zuccarello. Jokinen again. Spun one in front. He scores! On by Crosby, filtered back in for Malkin, 6 minutes to go. Malkin breezing around behind. Touch one to Kunitz, scores! On the turning stick of Malkin is the Letang pass. Malkin trying to sashay by, and he got it on goal, and a save made by Lundqvist. He scores! Banked on for Niskanen. Niskanen played it on, held by Sutter, and thrown in front. Oh, ricocheted in! Malkin. Right back to Malkin again with Jokinen in front. It goes to the back. Mata waits and fires. Turn aside. Rebound. Score! Jokinen with another shot, and he spiked that one away from Como. Now it's falling. Now it's Lovejoy. And a shot. Turned around. They score! Out of a net mouse scramble. To Sutter. On back to Kunitz, and that shot blocked up high. Another try. They score! Situation by himself. The two of them out there together would be very noticeable. As on with this now as Hornquist, a backhander, shut off. Rebound, score! Crosby with it again. Kunitz fed one to Crosby. He scores while falling. It's Kunitz firing, and that one deflected to the corner. Along it comes to Perron, taken along by Sutter. Wraparound, shut off. Rebound, score! Kunitz
caught it. Has time. Feeds it back. Here's Cole. Being shadowed there by Kreider, the bouncing puck in front. Hornquist is down. Rebound. Patrick Hornquist.
There, jostled by Kunitz. Rolled on through for Crosby. Tucked one to the front that went off a skate. Given across for Lovejoy. Score!
Takes it off the inboards for Crosby. That was taken away by Miller. Now Crosby back with it. Stands it. Close. Is it in? Yes!
Hornquist. He will dump it. High behind the net, after goes Sheary, threw it in front, off the stick, and a goal! Hornquist scores! It went off Lundqvist. The battle of the puck, and it comes out the Girardia shot, knocked down. Lead pass, Crosby behind the defense, in on Ranta, scores! Empty net, and the Penguins get it ahead now to Bonino. Kunitz open, Bonino to Kunitz, he scores! By Crosby to Letang. Back to Sidney Crosby closing his shot, looking for a redirect, and it's poked in. The pass it up the near wall.
Rantus out.
Bouncing puck. The goaltender's out. Crosby looks ahead. Hornquist looking for the hat trick. He scores!
Made by Hornquist, and right back the other way. It's carried in by Bonino. Bonino spun around, feeds it across. Daly, Tessa scores! Crowd starts to warm to the task here. Being optimistic, and Malkin fed it across, and scores! In game number two, back it comes to Letang, handed back over for Malkin, then to Kessel. Kessel threw it in front, they score! A power play goal! Sent it back across for Cole, rifled on further, and brushed along, and a nice escape by Cullen! He scores! Matt Cullen! Go! Hudonis passes ahead. Flagged down by Letang. Steps back and fires. He scores! Letang!
Malkin sending it across, and now the Penguins will advance. Here comes Ben Lovejoy teeing it up. A rebound! Scores! On the rebound, and the Penguins have struck first. Into the middle for Hornquist. Letang again, no shot. Malkin fires it, deflected in! Stahlberg back. Kevin Klein is checked. And here's a break for Connor Sheary. Sheary in, scores! Shot from long range, and there is a rebound in front. Crosby found it, but too deep in to shoot. Malkin will fire, scores! Another power play goal. To fire it in. Bounce back couple of games for Daly after a rough go in game four. There's Dumoulin in front, scores! Malkin's got another.
But spins in the corner. Around to the far side for Kessel, and Hornquist scores! At 10:35, just 45 seconds after the Penguins score, now Kessel ties the game in two on the power play. Puck played by Matt Cullen. And now Daly in front, they score! It's Rust! 3-2 Penguins! Broussard back to get it. Leaned on by Rust, Cullen picks up the puck and scores!
Crosby for Sheary. He scores! Puck out played by Malkin. Pass rushed on his right. Pass across to Rust. He scores! Foligno into the Washington zone. Nice move. Foligno walks in and shoots. He scores! Kept alive by the Penguins. Kunitz and Carlson battle. Kunitz with the puck for Malkin. Malkin with a backhand shot. Score! 2-1 Penguins! Puck kept alive by Kessel. Now Foligno with a shot. He scores!
Reaching in Kuznetsov for Washington. It came on to Foligno once again. Foligno right in front. Hagelin scores! The Penguins have struck. Backed at by Ovechkin. It's played right out in front. And Kunitz dubbed his shot. Taken now by Malkin again. Malkin in front. Score! Here is plopped down. And everyone looking for it as it went skyward and plopped on over to Sheary. Led on back. Daly. Drive. Deflected. Score! Chris Letang with it. Feathered it through right to Kessel, right around in front, Foligno! Score! Nearly run by Tom Wilson, but the puck was headed the other way. Hornquist brings it on, got it to Daly, and a shot blocked out. Daly scores! Trevor Daly!
Kenny Dryden in goal, the first round upset of the Boston Bruins. John Beliveau's last Stanley Cup.
Here comes Cullen! Score! It was spiked away. A saving move by Chimera. Now along for Sheary, through one in front. Bob Weber, shot, score! Hornquist has ended the game! Crosby with it there. No room, so he plays it back to Letang. Letang to Crosby once more. Got it to Kessel and a save. Rebound! They score! Kunitz at the front of the net! That Bayan cannot. Right back the other way it comes. Haglund's pass, carried back in by Kessel. Kessel the shot! He scores! Now along with it is Kunitz. Kunitz able to play it along the blue line, kept it alive. Here's Kessel again, moving on in. He scores! Now Foligno again. At the net front is Hagelin, given to the outside for a shot. Score! Gaining the zone, Foligno has Hagelin moving to the net. It's spiked out of the air by Tourney and laid around behind. Kessel up with it there. Fed one around in front. Hagelin is shot. Score! It's over! Letang got it back to Malkin once again. Then Crosby ripped it in on Kessel. Was unable to get a shot on goal. It went wide. Another try. Score! Hornquist! Non-stop play for almost 4.5. Brought back in by Matt Cullen. Got it! Then it's Cole drubbing it along, taken by Kessel. Fed on back, Hagelin a shot, and that one knocked down by Foligno, trying to slug it through. Score! Kessel!
Game 6, Washington is a hero for the Penguins.
Fed on through, and here's Rust. Rust delays to Crosby. Score! Looks for help, but it wound up going off Kessel. Can Kessel outrage Hedman? Kessel is able to bring it back in, and he shot one save. Rebound! Score! Kessel allowed this one to go around behind. Could not be taken by Foligno, but could by Hagelin. And Foligno fed one to Kessel. He scores! Crosby near the front. Malkin drifts to the outside, took a look to him, and then gave it to him. Crosby has a man in front, Kessel. It's Crosby, a shot. He scores! Crosby got away from Paquette. Moves in with Kunitz. Got it to him. Save made by Vasilevsky. Kunitz again. He scores! Played back along by Kucherov, fed back ahead, and it's Foligno. Right back on it's Kessel, and his shot, he scores! Bill Kessel is settled down and stepping ahead with it now is Malkin. Malkin able to gain the zone, looks over the traffic. Here's Malkin right around in front, he scores! Malkin, and it's 4-2. It back off now for Kunitz, taken out of the play by Callahan. It's helped on back to Letang, quickly across Sheary. Threw one in front, save, rebound, score! Kunitz! Kunitz able to finesse it through, taking it on now as Rust, he's able to fight his way by, save, Vasilevsky, score! Then Crosby gaining the zone, but Schuster right on it. then back to Mata, and a shot directed by Scores! Control got by. Couldn't get a good shot away, and then it's thrown out in front. Malkin with it. Spins. Shoots one. Saves. Scores! Right back along to Letang. Malkin yet again with it. Across. Sent off for Kessel. They score! Bonino able to hand it over. Sheary turning with it there. Got it on back for the shot. Score! Letang! And it's 2-0. Along to Kucherov and then fed to Johnson, but swept away again by the reach of Hornquist. Crosby stepped back in and he got loose. Score! Sidney Crosby! Up the boards now. Kunitz laid it ahead and racing in is Brian Rust. He scores! Rust!
It comes back outside the line, and Bonino's going to get a shot at the open net. He'll skate the puck in and finish it off by putting the puck into the open net.
Out of the long toss, the take by Malkin, gains the zone, drops into Kunitz, on now for Rusty! Malkin able to settle it down and play it on back to Lovejoy once more. Lovejoy slung one that went wide, off the board. And Cole flicked it ahead. Kunitz shunted it on, and it is carried right back up by Brian Rust. Drops it on back. Schultz's shot knocked out. Rust scores! And it's Rust again! Back down, and Crosby will win the race to it. Crosby able to scoop it away. Braun wiped out. It's to Sheary. Score! And the stick knocked out of the hands of Burns, and then another one thrown toward the front that was blocked off by Jones. Still, they battle in front. Score! Interrupted there. And given away. Kessel couldn't take the gift pass. And that's given away. Bonino trying to score. One to the back. Letang has it. Waits and gave it on over to Sheary. A shot. He scored. By Jones, but handed over to Cullen off Jones. And then Fair. A shot that went wide. A mishandle by the Sharks goalie. And then a shot. Score. Lovejoy! Ahead to Thornton, but spiked to Crosby, and a turnaround shot wouldn't work. Now it's Lovejoy, a shot. He scores! May have been deflected in. Bed on now for Kessel. Marches right in. Kessel peeling off and shot one safe. Cole scores! His first ever Stanley Cup playoff goal. It across. They had a pretty active power play on their only other chance. It is walked ahead by Kessel. Shoved one around in front. Score! Malkin was at the side of the net. One-handed by Dillon. Battled for by Mata. Pushed free by Thornton. Sent back on now, and it is Haglin across. Score! It's Eric Fair! It was that of Tierney. Taken along and rifled over to Malkin. Delays. Score! By Bonino. Trickled back in. Dillon to get it there. Shook it back off. Walked on by Bonino. And a shot. Score! It around. Stepping to it is Justin Schultz. Whipped it across to Dumoulin. Waits. Fires. Score! A power play goal, and it's 1-0. It's Letang holding, delaying some more. Fed one around in front. Pumped out there by Hornquist. Taken by Crosby. A shot. Score! It's Letang! It's 2-1. One knocked down by Crosby. Sent back out now to Hornquist. Hornquist with the net empty. He scores!
Ahead. That one is corralled by Malkin. Delays and got it across. Kessel over. Score! Rust! 1-0! End of the back it comes again. Fed back over now to Kessel. Holds. Shoots. He scores! Kessel! 40 to go. This is Bonino getting it on to Hornquist. Hornquist right on top. Score! Bonino! 3-0!
Here he Bobrovsky playing it. Sheary trying to take it away. He does. Centers Crosby. Scores! And that's broken up by Cole, who got it to Crosby. A two-on-one with Gensel. Here's Gensel shooting. And he scores! To Cole. To Sid in the slot. Now to Malkin. The shot. Score! Malkin scores off of Bobrovsky. To dump it in. Penguins took it away. Cullen ahead to Hornquist. He'll skate it to the goal. And put it away.
They want to play a physical style. They want to get in on our forecheck and wear down our D. It's about executing for the Penguins.
Here's Gensel scores off the end boards, and Jake Gensel
has tied it.
In the corner is Seth Jones. Was hooked, a loose puck in front, scores!
Brian Rust has scored, and it's a one-goal game.
Shooting, doesn't get through, gets it back. Gorecki hurt, Malkin centers.
And missing on it was Rust. It ends up in the corner. Gorecki bleeding, and the puck is in, and the game is tied.
Here's Daly to Kessel. Power play goal in the series, shot, and that went off Malkin. Yeah. Why'd they score?
Big shot, Gensel.
Is it to the near side corner? Crosby arrives in behind the net. The Crosby line causing some problems here. Scores! Gensel, goal number three, is the game winner in game three.
By Bobrovsky. Schultz again, off Crosby, score! It popped off Crosby and off Bobrovsky.
Kessel behind. Rust in front, banked one along now to Ron Hainsey.
Hainsey is shot, he scores! Hainsey, and it's 3-2.
Quincy,
Cole throw in front, shut it on goal, and they score! Kunockel out of the net, now scramble.
Kessel a shot, Gensel a shot, fought off by Bobrovsky, another shot.
They score!
The net. Schultz to Kessel, the shot, scores! Fill the thrill!
Malkin steps out instead. Back across now, Kessel in front for Rust,
he scores!
Rust speeding into the Columbus zone. Rust shoots it, save made. Malkin got slashed, and the puck is knocked in by Rust, another goal. Kessel with it again, cross now, Sid will take it off the wall, hand it off to Malkin. Malkin to Sid, the shot, scores! He finds Sheary. Sheary looks back. Now finds an open man in Daly. The shot, save, rebound, score! Scott Wilson!
Here comes Gensel. He's got Crosby. Score! At 12 seconds, laid it back. Drive by Mata, and that one out of the glove. Rebound! They score! Third period, tie game. Scott Wilson ahead. He got it on to Bonino. He scores!
Would be is maybe look for that weak side.
Shattenkirk a drive, and that one kicked back out. What? Defending was Cullen.
What a play by
Cullen. And here he comes with it. Cullen shorthanded. A penalty coming up. He scores! Matt Cullen! Thrown back by Cole to Gensel and on now to Crosby. Led on back. Penalty coming up. Shot score! It's Kessel! Capitals make a move, and it is a throw that time by Williams that does not work, and now a two-on-one developing. It's brought in by Gensel. He's got Rust with him. He scores! Jake Gensel! Malkin has it. Gets it back from Kessel. Drifting near the front is Gensel. To the back it comes to Schultz. Then around again. It's Kessel. A shot. He scores! Find again and sent along by Kunitz and taken by Kessel. Kessel got it toward the back. Held there by Cole. Flung to the front. Score! Hetchkin firing one, and that one deflected up high. Fed to the front and dug out by Cullen. Led back ahead, and Jake Gensel ahead, and he has scored! Turning Schultz, and then Kunitz to Schultz again. Back to Kessel once more. Malkin a drive. Score! Kessel drifting, got it on back to Kunitz. Then along with the net empty, it's given to Malkin, then a drive by Schultz. Players, both Daly and Wilson. And back, this is in. It's Hornquist in! Brought back by Mata, flung over for Gensel. Gensel sent one in front, score off of Orlov. Malkin did not get through. Malkin again, has Kessel, gets to Schultz, score! Midst of a change, rushing on with this is Sheary. Sheary a shot that flew wide. Hustling to this and jabbing it right back in is Ron Hainsey. Fed right around to Haglund. He hit the post and it glanced in. And side of the net, Crosby tapped to him by Hornquist. Malkin across Kessel. He scores! A power play goal by Crosby. Moves back in. Two on one with Gensel. Crosby to Gensel. Score! Met there by Orlov. And then Sheary in front. Malkin forced it in. Second effort. Play by Niskanen. And it's turned back over to Gensel. Here's Gensel feeding one across. Score!
and Holt be able to scoop that one along after the stop. And turned over again. Hornquist back in. Score! Patrick Hornquist!
Curbs a hit from Mark Mathot. He's taken down. Now Kunitz right out in front. They score! And Jenny Malkin! 13 minutes gone in this third period. Evgeny Malkin. Kessel with a shot blocked. The rebound scores! Bill Kessel! Right again. No shooting lane. Here's Kessel. They take it away again. Kessel out in front. Tipped. They score! Sidney Crosby!
Back up now to Crosby. Moving back up with Mata. It's a 3-on-2 as they hit the line. Mata escapes and threw one. He scores! Holy Mata! Drifting away near the net and peeling off for this pass is Gensel. Gensel to Crosby! A couple of tries! He scores! Crosby!
The counterattack.
Thanks a lot, Mike.
Okay,
onto the back, it's Ian Cole with it, gave it on over, and Dumoulin a shot, score!
That weak side wingers come way down and really helped out to exit the zone.
Here's Rust, back for Mata, score! And then played it on to Kessel. Back to Malkin, wanted to one-time it, then sent it across, Daly, it's shot, score! Keep the pressure on again, to the slot, it's Rowney, save Anderson, another try, score! Shot turned aside by Anderson. Score on the rebound! Rowney drifting, dishes it back off the boards for Strike. Out in front, score! Cullen, 5-0.
But just keep the game simple, straight ahead, no cheating. And
that's Phil Kessel cashing in. Daly can bring it, will he? Yes, score! Ricocheted loose from the point that came from Ian Cole. Now can be played along by Malkin, swept it safe. Rebound, he scores! Evgeny Malkin has gotten the first goal. Tipped ahead though, brought back on by Kunitz. He's got Sherry up the wing. Back for Kunitz, he scores! Schultz changes spots with Malkin. Kessel with it there. Back to Schultz. Shoots one, he scores! That one came off Stahlberg. It's Schultz working it back in deep. Fresh from the bench, it's Crosby. Crosby on Kunitz, it's shot, he scores! Penguins win it! And they go to the final! Convert. Fired right into Crosby. Crosby foisted a man off. That was Ekholm. Meanwhile, it comes back to Daly. Daly walks it on across. Hands on to Malkin. Fires! Scores! Anyway.
That was a really good stop by Chris Kunitz right in front of the net.
Back deeper. It is Dumoulin. Fed it behind for Crosby. Right back outside of the net. Scores! Sherry! That came from Pecorine. Sent right back onto Bonino, gains the zone again. Bonino one-hands it in front, got it away, Bonino! 3.5 to go. Pass comes across now to Josi. Tried to fly it on, but could not. Pitched on back and carried in now by Gensel, he scores! Again, around it curled, over near, Nick Bonino popped up high. Kunitz shoveled it along, not out. Bonino able to step free. Lobbed one along, scores! Kunitz. Kunitz drifting with it. Deals it to Sherry. Sherry put it off of Rene. Score! On the rebound!
And that great organization, so congratulations to everybody involved.
Wonderful news. Back ahead now comes Rust, and Rust a shot turned out. Rebound! Score! Gensel! Chopped along and brought back in now by Kessel. Here's Kessel cruising. Kessel fed one in front. Score! Ricochet off of Malkin, and a 2-on-1 with Kessel. Josi is back. Malkin a shot, he scores! Got some help to play that further from Smith. Meanwhile, it's spiked in deep, and Gensel turns with it. Gensel fed, it came to Crosby, then to Cole, and it's the rebound, score! You want to take a guess? It's Jay center, spun back across, Dumoulin ahead, and here's Crosby on a breakaway! He scores! Sidney Crosby onto Crosby. Quickly back to him from Hornquist. Crosby back, Schultz a shot, score! 5-1 in favor of the Penguins, and a goal scored by Schultz on the power play. Kunitz over, Rust is there, he scores! Taken on now by Malkin, fed it on to Kessel. 15 to go in the period, Kessel dancing around. Kessel fed, Malkin scores! Line work for Crosby. Crosby motors to the front, leaves for Gensel, side of the net. Oh, and that one, the opportunity for Sheary. Would not go, he scores! Pass, Mata brings it on in a 3-on-2. Mata across, Kessel there. Kessel a shot, he scores! Predators, ahead comes Hainsey, and then Kessel, and then Malkin, and Hainsey scores! Arriving first is Kunitz. Kunitz to the outside, got it back to Schultz, and a shot went wide. Rebound off the boards. They score! The Penguins have scored. It is Hornquist. Plan to the front. Dumoulin got there. Forced back off the boards, and Subban can't catch up to it. Along comes Hagelin, moving on, and he scores! Hagelin with 13.6 to go.
Regular season. On the forecheck, Dumoulin gets there first to Crosby, who chips it ahead. Gensel at center, picks it up and works it across. Here's Letang up on the rush. He shoots up high. Blocker Savelli, who will score? There's Letang. Pittsburgh changing now. Shane keeps the play onside. Played out front, they score! Tipped in. On the box, one-timer, Gosses bear blocked by Hagelin. Picked up by Malkin, is back into the play. And away he goes. They're getting Malkin in the speed to the back end. Scores! Who dumps it in. Sheary on the forecheck, able to recover. Plays it back to Mata. Here's Sheary, cross-ice pass. Broussard on front, they score! Gensel! Two games at the end of the year, or he has switched things up. In the meantime, he's got to worry about Gensel back on the attack. Dumoulin with a weak shot, deflected, they score! What a tip-in by Sidney Crosby!
Going to the bench. They keep an eye on him, too.
Gensel in, slows it down. Back to the line, one-timer, Schultz deflected, they score! Get that high pass down to his stick. Dumoulin keeps the play onside. Long wrister, deflected, they score! And it's a hat trick for Crosby! Talked about how the best players of the Flyers had to be better. Here's Hornquist, scores!
He's grilled about it. He stood behind Brian Elliott, who had a tough time in the second half with a core injury, middle of February to the tail end of the regular season, played the final two regular season games. Hornquist, a wraparound chance for Crosby, he scores! Sidney Crosby! Letang again, in the ring it's Malkin. Up top for Letang, a one-toucher finding Phil Kessel. He'll set it up. He'll be patient with it. Letang with a shot off the pad of Elliott. The rebound. And they score! Derek Brassard! Valfilppula. Letang broken up by Filppula. Loose puck gathered in by Crosby. Letang for Evgeny Malkin. They'll trade places. He and Letang who has it. Malkin a one-timer. Scores! Evgeny Malkin with a bullet. Crosby off the draw, just about 7 minutes gone in the second period. Drops it back for Dumoulin. His shot scores! Ryan Dumoulin pours it on! Back for Schultz. Here's Malkin. Schultz again. Philadelphia dropping back. Malkin moves in. Sends it back to Schultz. His shot scores! Justin Schultz from well out.
Fan, but got it back. Crosby. Gets it back from Kessel, up from Malkin, scores! Played back to the line, and racing on it is Malkin. He has Kessel with him, Hagelin as well. Here's Kessel, stopped by Elliott, got through to score! As we reach the 8-minute mark of the second period. Here's Letang, watch him with the shot, scores! What a shot by Letang, posting in. Played the final two games of the regular season. So, you have to imagine, it's been tough for him as there's Crosby with a goal as he worked it from behind the net. Osmata will lift it up. Konechny had to go off his hand. Here's a chance. Sheahan scores! Riley Sheahan, Johnny on the spot. Building comes alive in Pittsburgh. Rust battling for the puck. Spins away from the check of Reed. Try to wrap it up. Scores! turned on the heat here in the second. They're out shooting Philadelphia now 12-2 in this period and have the only goal. There's a shot. It's gone!
We'll get you the information when it becomes available.
If and when. Neuberg can't handle it. Sidney Crosby did. Oh, now Riley Sheahan. Flushed out by Andrew McDonald. Ketzel in front. They score! Carl Hagelin left unmarked out in front. Read by Mata, held in. Here's Crosby. To the outside, Gensel in front. They score! What a play! Patrick Hornquist scored today. Patrick Hornquist, under a minute left in the second. Mata's shot stopped by Neubert. It leaks through and in! The Penguins have tied it! Out with a leg injury today. A steal. Ketzel right in, a pass across. They score! Jake Gensel, 30 seconds gone. He'll move in here on Couturier and take him down. A shot and a goal! Right through the slot, Jake Gensel gets on.
Gensel with the hot stick, as you mentioned, Johnny, with the HT.
His second playoff career hat trick. Hornquist in front. They score! That's four for Jake Gensel.
Not hard at all.
No, we got stuff flying all over.
Those are not Flyer fans. Can't happen.
Rust scores. Brian Rust.
So people get it.
Is calmly blocked away by Braden Holtby. That one skipped on back now and has helped across for Schultz. Schultz with a shot. Score! Directed away en route. Tipped into the net. A foot played by Letang. Ahead now for Hornquist. And across to Coffey. He scores! It looked like a broken play, but it's Schultz. 12:20 to go in the third period. Holtby out to get that. Banks it around. Crosby threw it back. Score! And the Penguins have broken the tie. So here is Schultz dropping it back onto Letang. 12 seconds left. And a score! Letang flung it from inside the blue line. Through two games. Walked across now by Schultz. Schultz backhands it off of Crosby, who regathers to Schultz with a shot. He scores! Banged bat along, and Kuznetsov sees it go on over to Letang, shuffled it across. Crosby with a long toss that came to Gensel, tries to step by. Crosby scores! What a play! Smith-Kelly dropped it back out, gotten by Dumoulin. Shoved it back on for the carry-on by Simone. Here's Simone drifting, got it to Crosby. Simone! And then a scramble score! Back over now for Malkin. Popped one across, and Ketzel has that. Ketzel trying to turn away from Eller. Forced it on back to the point, and getting that is Letang. Back for Letang from Malkin, then across for Ketzel again. Takes a look at the front. Hornquist is there. He peeled off as it's given back to Letang. Then back over to Ketzel. Shot one, and another one. Oh, and sliding across for Holtby. Rebound! It's near the line, but is it stopped?
You see where the blocker is? Is that stick on the line? You gotta go back, watch the stick. The stick's almost on the line, and look where the blocker is, in the net. Look where the blocker is, it's in the net. What's the name of that view they call from the last game we did, Doc?
The
parabolic?
Parallax.
Parallax!
Holtby already has headed to the bench. A heavy hit on Letang by Oshie, and the two of them are eye to eye, and here's Gensel! Scores! Bounced one off the boards, hoping that it would come to Sherry. It did not, but it's okay for the Penguins. Brassard, and then Alexia, he scores! It was tipped en route. Kept alive by Schultz and dropped back in. Crosby trying to play it there, got it to Malkin, laid it on back to Schultz once more. Sends it across to Ketzel. Steps in, shot one. He scores! It is tied. Dropped it in deep. Malkin back to Crosby once more. Crosby steps, gives it back to Schultz, across to Ketzel. Ketzel fed, tipped on goal. Scramble for it there. They score!
Do what he does best, stop pucks.
But somehow there's not enough energy from Pittsburgh. They have to see this coming. Somebody's got to step up, and there's one step up right there.
Letang has tied the game. It's 1-1.
We
This is Simone for the Penguins. Cizikas lost an edge. Now Kessel with the puck. He scores! Phil Kessel ties the game at one. Defended by Mayfield. Out to Schultz. Near side for Malkin. Malkin shoots. He scores! A power play goal. The Penguins tie the game at two. Tag straight away. Far side Kessel flips to Malkin. A minute 40 remaining. Here is Schultz with a shot. He scores! Justin Schultz ties the game with a minute 29 remaining in regulation. Malkin into the Islander zone. Now Gabranson tees one up and scores! Through to Leonard on that Penguins power play. 7-11 remaining in period one. Now Pettersson with a shot. Score! On the deflection in front. 1-0 Penguins.
Back behind the net, Adam Pellick for the Islanders. He and Ryan Pulock have been a strong combo. Crosby takes away. Gensel a drive. He scores! 35 seconds.